I repeat. We interrupt this program to bring you an important emergency broadcast. A large unidentified object has crash-landed in the city. It is headed north toward Isumicho, destroying everything in its path. A state of emergency has been declared in Ashitaba City. The neighboring three wards are advised to evacuate immediately. Please defer to the police for further instructions. Be advised that the express lanes are currently out of service. Roads are expected to face heavy congestion. Proceed with caution.
As you said, a kaiju attacked, like in that movie. So we'll do what we have to do. Get in the robots and fight. Our fate was sealed a long time ago.
On them.
My shoulders.
Number 15's taken damage to the rear exhaust system.
Sentinel number 13, activated.
Another Sentinel's been transmitted behind you, Fuyusaka-kun. But who is it? This is Sentinel number 13. Moving to cover Fuyusaka-san. Kurabe, what are you doing here? I can't let this turn out like Sector 3. Izumi? No. There's no way his memory could have returned. I remember doing this in my dreams. I think I can do this. Wait until we call for backup, Izumi. My name is Juro Kurabe.
This again? What is going on?
Come on, Juro. Let's go home.
Shiba-kun.
What's up with you?
I just get this weird feeling sometimes. Like something's off.
What the?
Going to school, living my life? It's like I'm not supposed to be here.
You've seen too many movies, man.
Shiba-kun's a bit of a class clown. But he's a good friend. I always talk to him about action flicks. Speaking of movies, I brought your video back. Thanks for letting me borrow it.
Already? I just lent it to you yesterday. You wasted no time.
Can you blame me? Giant robots, fights in the city? I was on the edge of my seat.
You sure love Mecha, don't you, Juro?
Let me know if you have any others to recommend.
Sure, yeah. You've really turned into a movie buff, huh?
Do you think it's too much? Well, now that you mention it, I've been seeing the stuff in my dreams, too.
Yep, definite movie addiction. You're showing all the signs. Soon enough, you won't know the difference between fiction and reality.
Yeah. I think I've seen a movie about that. Fuyusaka-san's asleep again. School's out for the day. Should I wake her up? Come to think of it, in that movie yesterday, The girl piloting the robot looked awfully familiar. She always seems to be sleeping. It's odd. And then she shows up in my dreams. I can't help but be a little curious about her. Shiba-kun's a bit of a butt. He's a good friend. Shiba-kun's a butt. He's...
Shall we go home, Asami-chan?
Sorry. I've got plans with someone.
Let me guess. It's... Nenji-kun, right?
Ew, no. I mean, it is a guy, but...
Iori-chan met someone special, too. I'm the only one left. You're all so lucky with boys. It's not fair.
Deep breaths, Miwako. Hold on a sec, Miwako. Did you need something?
Not really.
So as I was saying... It's... Nenji-kun, right?
Ew, no. I mean, it is a guy, but...
Iori-chan met someone special, too. I'm the only one left. You're all so lucky with boys. It's not fair.
Deep breaths, Miwako. Hold on a sec, Miwako. Did you need...
So as I was... It's... Nenji-kun.
Ew, no. I mean, it...
Iori-chan met... I'm the only one left. You're all so lucky with both myths.
Deep breath.
Hey, by the way, I saw that one video up for rent.
Oh, the one you told me about the other day? Really?
Yep, gonna rent it.
I've got to.
Oh, crap. Give me a minute, I'll be right back.
It's always something, isn't it? Guess I'll wait here. Wonder what he's up to. That movie's a hidden gem. It's tough to get a hold of these days. Hey, Fuyusaka-san. Rise and shine.
Huh?
Class is already over.
Kurabe-kun? Thanks.
You were out cold, huh?
Just now, I had another weird dream. And you were there.
Huh? Me? What kind of dream was it?
Well,
Dude! Huh? This sucks, man. Can't find Amiguchi anywhere. Wait a minute, what's going on here? You two are looking awfully cozy.
It's not like that.
Hmm? Oh yeah? Then what's the problem? Don't mind me, carry on.
Sorry, Fuyusaka-san. Let's talk about this some other time.
Yeah. I'm going home now.
Okay.
What?
See you tomorrow.
I know, I shouldn't tease you like that. But it's your fault for keeping secrets from me.
I should get going too.
Fine. Guess single girls walk home alone.
Hey, I'm sorry. I'll buy you a crepe next time. Hey, could you move?
Sorry.
But seriously, Amiguchi.
I love the view from the
We gotta catch
classroom.
That guy in quick.
But the new one's not
You wanna
either.
Hang out again that badly?
You can see the whole school
He's got all the good video games. You're just waiting for me to play him. But the sucky thing is,
Everyone's training hard
he's
with
never around
teams.
Unless you make plans.
They're really supporting one another.
Amiguchi-kun's not the most responsible guy, but he's smart, athletic, and popular with the ladies. On top of that, his family is rich. He's got all the latest video game consoles in his room. Amiguchi-kun usually grabs a snack on his way out. Maybe he's still around.
Oh, in the cafeteria? That's right. He was there during break, too.
Oh. Kurabe-kun. Hey, Kurabe-kun?
What is it, Sawatari-san?
Those papers on the podium. Could you take them to Miss Morimura in the nurse's office?
Me?
Well, it's your turn this week.
Oh, is it?
The papers are on the podium.
Is this it?
Yes, that's right. Please take care of it.
Sorry. I can't. These papers. I need to take them to Miss Morimura.
Seriously? I'll do what you gotta do. But we're not giving up on Amiguchi, all right? I'm gonna head over to the cafeteria. Grab your bag and meet me there when you can.
Excuse me. She's not here. What should I do with these papers? Can I just leave them here? There's a document with my picture on it. What is this? I'll just take a peek. Juro Izumi? It's my photo, but the last name is wrong. I'm Juro Kurabe. Symptoms. Psyche stabilized via drug administration. Patient is obedient. General good health. Drugs, huh?
Kurabe-kun.
I think you forgot these.
Oh my. You brought them back for me?
I was told it was my turn this week.
I see. You're a good kid, Kurabe-kun. Thank you. I appreciate the help.
Shiba-kun's waiting for me. I should go to the cafeteria.
Oh, one more thing. Kurabe-kun, how is your current condition?
Condition?
You know, any heart palpitations, dizziness, headaches? Are you getting enough sleep at night?
Why do you ask?
There's a nasty cold going around.
At this time of year? That's a bit odd, isn't it?
I'll give you some medicine just in case.
No, thank you. I'm fine, really.
I see.
If you'll excuse me.
Was there something else you needed?
Miss Morimura? Have you seen Amiguchi-kun anywhere?
Amiguchi-kun? The first year? I just made my rounds, but I don't believe I ran into him.
That's okay.
Whoa! You're still here?
Shiba-kun, what's up?
Amiguchi wasn't in the cafeteria. Figured I'd try here. Well, guess that's all we can do. Let's drop by the video store on the way home. Come on!
Something wrong?
You couldn't catch Amiguchi. The video store was a waste of time. This sucks, man.
It's true that one video was already rented out. But we didn't come back empty-handed.
What, that old-ass kaiju flick?
Daimos versus Mecha Daimos. It's a real masterpiece from 74.
You and your giant robots.
Hey, I got a flyer from the theater the other day. It showed what movies they're playing this month. Guess what was on there? The original Daimos. Do you want to go?
Jeez, 100 times wasn't enough for you?
A sci-fi movie from 1954. Heavy on the special effects. The first in what will become a long-running series.
Sentinel isn't responding.
Miura-kun?
The activation.
You know this guy?
I know I did it right. Why won't it start?
Miura-kun.
Juro-kun.
What's wrong? Is everything all right? You look awful. Do you feel sick?
I'm fine.
Your forehead. Did it just light up?
Sorry, but you shouldn't touch it.
What the? My hand's lighting up too.
No.
What's going on?
This is bad.
Sentinel number 13, transmitting.
Don't tell me, are you?
What was that?
Over there.
Wait, what the heck? Is that a robot?
He summoned a sentinel. Wait, it looks different.
That's a robot from that movie.
You idiot, what are you doing? Send that thing back.
I did that?
Okino's damn code. He added a forced activation protocol. Well, this'll be interesting.
Are you?
You leave me no choice. I'm gonna need you to forget about this for now.
Shiba-kun?
alone. I'm losing beauty sleep. Almost there. Ow!
Hey, you all right? Guess that's a yes. Watch where you're going, okay? You could get hurt.
Sorry.
Wait, are you...
Oh no! The morning assembly!
An uncanny resemblance. Huh? Did she drop this? A student ID. First year, Iori Fuyusaka. Might be worth looking into.
Iori-chan! And good morning, sleepyhead. You were sound asleep.
Class is over?
The teacher kept giving you dirty looks.
Duh. You slept through the whole class. I'm Kisaragi. Tell me, Kisaragi.
I'm Sawatari.
And I'm... Fuyusaka-san, right? I heard the teacher trying to call on you. Really? Oh, I didn't notice. I've barely even started my high school life. And this is how I make a first impression?
Iwa-chan's my good friend. She's gentle, kind, loves talking about romance, even though she's shy with boys.
Nice to meet ya.
You too, Kisaragi-san.
Call me Usami. Weird nickname, but I'm used to it.
In that case, you can call me Iori.
It's nice to be on a first-name basis. I'm Miwako.
Usami-chan sits at the desk in front of mine. She has red glasses, braids, and seems a bit weird, honestly.
Where'd you go to middle school, Usami-chan?
You know, nowhere special. Kind of far away, though.
Huh.
Sorry, I have to ask. Usami-chan.
Yeah?
You and Goto-senpai, are you close?
Goto? Nah, not really. Why?
Well, he's awfully popular here at school.
Seriously? That guy? Jeez. So that's how it is.
I saw you two talking in the hall earlier.
Yeah, don't worry. He's not my type. Just an acquaintance.
I see.
You sure yawn a lot. Are you a night owl?
Not really. It's just... I keep having strange dreams. They keep me up at night.
What kind of dreams?
It's hard to remember the details, but... Last night... I was surrounded by flames, like... a burning city. This huge shadow started coming for me. And then I woke up.
Is red.
Well, she was sleeping on the desk.
I kind of bumped into someone.
Now the rest of your face is red.
Huh?
I wonder why.
Well, The guy I ran into is kind of cute, so... Geez, I feel awkward just thinking about it.
Sounds like love at first sight.
Really?
Definitely. It was a destined encounter. You two are meant to be.
You think so? Maybe. What is this? My heart is racing. I wish I could have talked to him more. He wasn't wearing our uniform, was he? Maybe he's from a different school. Is it lunchtime yet?
Still out of it, I see.
Is it lunch?
Still out of...
Shall we walk home together? I'd love to hear more about this boy you met. You're welcome to join us, Usami-chan. There's a new crepe shop we could stop by.
Crepes? Yeah, I'm down. Let's do it.
Jeez, that door was impossible to open. How old is this place?
Gosh, Natsuno-chan. Don't break the door.
I didn't. This school is so old, it still uses hanging lamps. You don't see that every day. Our school's pretty old. They were working on a new building for this year. But I heard construction was delayed.
I think we'll be moving to the new one next month.
Sure hope so. This place is a dump. I heard it was built during the war. Whoa. That means it's over 40 years old.
Isn't your class next door, Nat-chan?
Don't worry about it. I had to see your smiling faces. You know this girl?
Yes, she's a good friend.
The three of us have known each other since grade school.
Natsuno-chan, this is Usami-chan.
Last name, Kisaragi. And I'm Natsuno Minami. Nice to meet you.
Minami-san, there you are. Busted. What are you doing in someone else's classroom? The teacher told you to prepare for the next class.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, right. You know that cat we were talking about? I saw it.
Really?
Where? Outside the science room.
Minami-san.
Yeah, yeah, I'm coming.
I think I know that kitty. It has black fur with a white belly, right?
You've seen it too, Miwa-chan?
All the time.
Dang.
No fair. I haven't seen it yet. So it's behind the science room, huh? That's it. I'm gonna go looking.
Guess that nap did her some good.
Anywhere. Where could it be?
Oh! I found you! Hi, kitty! What are you doing hiding back here?
Huh? Where'd it go?
But why? Don't act like you don't know.
It's Kurabe-kun with Amiguchi-kun.
We have something here.
Amiguchi-kun, this isn't like you.
Just listen, okay? This is a first for me, too. You feel it, right? want to pursue this with you. Please.
I don't know. It's just... Huh. Fuyusaka-san?
What is she doing here?
I think as long as you love each other, it's okay.
What?
Don't mind me! Bye!
Wait! There seems to have been a misunderstanding.
Me and this guy? Dating? That's rich.
Sorry for the confusion. We were just talking about something.
Yeah, the strange dreams we've been having.
Dreams? Every day, I have strange dreams. They keep me up at night. So sleepy.
So, you guys know each other?
She sits in front of me in class.
Yeah. Whenever I think, my heart starts racing. It's like love. If I said that, would he laugh at me?
Strange dreams.
So, what are these dreams?
Well, lately, it's been a lot of crazy stuff. Different every time. I don't even think they're in chronological order. But they do seem related. Weird thing is, same goes for this guy. It's like we're seeing the same stuff. The more he tells me, the more I think it all lines up. Makes you think our dreams are connected.
Maybe we've just seen too many movies.
I guess we do have that in common. We first met at that video rental joint, after all. Still, I can't help but think it's something else. Like, I don't know, telepathy? If not that, maybe it's a vision of the future.
The future?
Anyway, I'm just saying. Whenever we dream this stuff, we should compare notes.
I know it sounds crazy. Do you believe us?
Well, actually, I'm more surprised to hear that's all it was. 'Cause I thought...
Class is starting. We can talk more later.
Let's go, Fuyusaka-san.
Daimos. They're the Kaijuu. That's them. They're trying to reach the mainframe in the depths below. That's why they attack every terminal that has a connection to it. If they manage to reach the mainframe, this city will be wiped out. But we can't stay on the defensive forever. With so few of us, we could never sustain it. Instead, we have to rely on the terminal's internal defenses, a specialized program. That puts up an impenetrable shield around the area. The D-forces would be completely locked out.
That's gotta be the Aegis system Miss Morimura was talking about. But is it even safe to use?
We're only using it to buy time.
How do we activate it?
Whichever one of you is closest, move to the D-forces invasion point.
Invasion point? You mean where the Kaijuu are all trying to get to?
Yes. The terminal sits directly below that point. Signal to the terminal 300 meters underground. Either of your access IDs should be capable of activating it.
And that'll fix it? That's enough to get rid of all the Kaijuu?
No, it won't be that simple. The defense systems have a long startup. We'll need to buy enough time for Aegis to initialize. Until it activates, our mission is to keep the D-forces away from the terminal. We'll try.
Warning. Dymo signatures identified. Enemy in range. Preparing to intercept. Initiating tactical analysis.
Activation confirmed. This area is now protected. Are your sentinels still operational?
Mine's doing okay.
I can still fight. Who's there? Are you fighting? You're in a sentinel. You're going to tell me who you are, now. I believe that's sentinel number 12, Okino's machine. I'm Takatoshi Hijiyama, and this is my sentinel. Takatoshi Hijiyama, you were with Okino-kun before. I've come to save the human race. Leave this region to me. He cut off his comms. I found his sentinel's location, but it's a ways from your position.
He's not gonna try taking them all on by himself, is he?
I'll move to rendezvous. You two should keep going towards the next combat zone.
Oh, wait! Which way is the next zone?
It's this way. Follow me.
We made it.
Sure.
Looks like they're starting to panic down there. The sooner I'm out of here, the better. That's weird. Someone changed the shifter's access key, huh? Not that it matters.
Kiriko-san!
Huh? So, you came after me, Hijiyama-kun.
This has to be some misunderstanding. You can't be a spy, can you?
Sounds like the professor, all right.
Why did you run off? The military's looking for you. They think you stole some kind of intel. But you're the professor's daughter. You can't be a spy. It doesn't make sense.
Sorry to break it to you. I'm not his daughter. The real Kiriko Doji is still over in Tokyo.
What?
But the whole spy thing's kind of a stretch. I don't need to steal any secrets on the Sentinels. I'm the one who built them, after all.
Professor Doji led the Sentinel Project for our efforts in the war. His daughter, Kiriko-san, came along with him, but what does it mean if this isn't her? Professor Doji led the Sentinel... His daughter... What does it mean? Is she serious? She says she built the Sentinel herself, but... If you're not the real Kiriko, then who are you?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Or maybe... This really isn't about who I am. Maybe it's just about what you feel towards me.
I'm not sure I believe this. You built them?
Yeah, that was me. I drew up the designs in an editor. Then I just had to send the order into an automated factory.
But that's... No, you're probably just confused. That's all.
I even implanted the linking component into your head. Though you wouldn't remember, of course. Anesthesia and all.
When you came to the factory, you said you were there on behalf of the professor.
It was as good a cover story as any. You're kind of a simple guy. There's something about you, though.
What are you even saying?
I'm saying I'm gonna miss you. But my key just finished decrypting. So, that's it. This is goodbye.
Kiriko-san? She vanished? That's impossible. It was barely a moment. She can't have had time to run into the mountains. Where did Kiriko-san go? Oh, someone's coming. He's the one who snuck into the factory. There's something fishy about him. But if he's working with her, then he might know where she's gone. I'll hide behind a tree and see what he's up to.
Tokisaka Shrine, huh? If this log is right, Okino just crossed over. Might still catch up if I'm fast. Coordinates read Sector 4 in the year 1984.
Give it up. There's nowhere to run.
Kiriko Doji.
You know Kiriko Doji?
Yeah?
I knew it.
Though that wasn't actually her, of course.
Is that really true? She said something along those lines, too.
She, huh? Must have been pretty convincing, then. His real name is Tsukasa Okino. He wears that stuff for his own reasons.
What? Don't joke about that! You're just trying to confuse me! This can't be true, can it? Was the Kiriko Doji I knew really a man? This Tsukasa Okino?
Hijiyama.
So you're the spy. But there's no escaping me now. What are you doing here?
If I told you, you'd laugh in my face.
Answer me, or I'll do more than laugh at you.
I'm going to time travel to another era.
Is that a joke? Or are you just insane? He's just playing games with me. Time travel? Really? This is reality, not some penny dreadful. You're going to time travel, huh? Try a better story next time.
This Kiriko Doji of yours? He did it himself just moments ago. Escaped from here into the future.
I'm not falling for your lies.
I don't have time for this. Step back. I'm going after him.
Well, so you do know where she went. Where? Show me.
You don't want to get caught in this shift. Keep your distance.
Right, your time travel. I'd like to see you try it.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Starting to think he ain't gonna show.
He knows you'd beat his ass watching his son. Probably shitting his pants right now.
Turned tail and ran, huh? Guess he didn't have the balls after all. Whoa, hold it.
What?
Don't give me that shit. Nearly knocked my friggin' arm out of its socket.
You wanna apologize?
Oh, did I hit you? Sorry about that.
You're sorry? Sorry you don't pay my goddamn hospital bills.
So? I don't have money, if that's what you're after.
Wait, Wajima-san, he's the one who's been snatching all the jackets.
The hell? Wait, yeah. This guy's wearing one of our uniforms.
Oh, so you know the guy who owned this. I don't have any relatives around. I'm basically homeless at the moment. So the clothes and the cash were a really big help. He was a generous guy. Tell him I said thanks. Take care.
Stir-fried in sauce, enfolded in sweetened bread. I don't trust much in this post-war world. But if there's one exception, it's my yakisoba-bon.
Hey! Don't you walk away! Come on!
My yakisoba-bon! I didn't even get a single bite. You just made a big mistake, punk.
You got a problem with me, buddy?
You're the one who's about to have a problem.
You heard him, boys. Sick him.
Stop! We're sorry!
Look, we'll get you another snack, man.
I've got no mercy for people who waste food. Especially yakisoba-pon.
What the hell happened? I thought you called me out for a fight, Wajima. Someone want to tell me what I missed here?
And who are you? A friend of theirs?
I'm Nenji Ogata from Sakura High. I didn't ask you to fight my battles, pal. Wait, it's you. You're that jacket snatcher. Hijiyama or something.
Takatoshi Hijiyama. At your service. I told them I didn't need the help, but they wouldn't take no for an answer.
Yeah, I'll bet. Drop the tough guy act already.
I could say the same thing. Don't go picking fights you can't win.
I've heard enough, douchebag. And you owe me a fight. Come at me.
Well, you're gonna regret it.
What the? Well, look at this. I guess you fit right in here in the 80s. Here, I figured I'd have to check up on you.
What? I know that voice. And that face. Wait!
Oh, no. I came for a fight, and I'm getting one.
Out of my way, damn it! Looks like it's almost dawn. This is about where I last saw him. He has to be close by. That bastard kicked like a horse. Pretty tough for a thug. He almost had me for a moment there. It's locked.
Guess you found me.
Kiriko-san.
Were you looking for me all night? Still as reckless as ever, huh?
Don't try to talk around it. I know who you are under those clothes.
I figured you'd be here soon, so got some breakfast for you, too.
Half a year I've been searching for you. Half a year thinking of what I'd say to your face.
I got you some yakisoba-pon. You didn't get any yesterday, right?
You got yakisoba-pon for me? Hey, look, that's not the point! Take me back to my own time. We're going, whether you like it or not.
And if I say no, what'll you do? Push me over? Pin me down?
I would never! Besides, you're a man, aren't you?
Why don't you find out?
This can't be true. Can it? Was the Kiriko Doji I knew really a man? This Tsukasa Okino? Professor Doji led the Sentinel Project for our efforts in the war. His daughter, Kiriko-san, came along with him, but what does it mean if this isn't her? Why disguise yourself as Kiriko-san? Even convincing everyone you were a girl.
Professor Doji thought it'd be a good idea. See, he's... Well, all Shikishima's tech really began with him. Shikishima made incredible strides after the war. And a lot of that was thanks to his work. Though it didn't hurt that I taught him about his future's technology.
But why? Why would you make that deal with him?
For the Sentinel.
Is she serious? She says she built the Sentinel herself, but... So you're actually Tsukasa Okino. Why do you wear women's clothes?
Doesn't feel great to hear you say it like that. You weren't complaining when you confessed to me. I'm not exactly the picture of masculinity anyway. Better than trying to pass as some militant with a buzz cut.
So why are you dressed like that now?
Because I know you like it. You're a funny guy, Hijiyama-kun. Let's say some binaries work for me and others don't. This lets me hide the fact that I'm even alive.
So what did you plan to do with the Sentinel?
It was an accident that it showed up at all. It was never meant to be there. I mean, come on, you've seen it. You think they could make that back in the 1940s? Even here in the 80s, it's out of our league. That's not human craftsmanship. It was made in the future, in an automated factory. Let me put it in layman's terms. There was an incident, and it got broken. Our goal was to fix it there so it could fight again.
But wasn't it meant to be used against the USA? Then who or what was it made to fight? Never mind. I have to get back, no matter what. If we can finish the Sentinel Project, we can win the war.
You're a good guy, but kind of an open book, you know that?
Say whatever you want. I don't care who you really are anymore. Just get me home. I know about the air raids. And Okinawa, Hiroshima, Nagasaki. I can't just let those attacks happen. I can't let those people die.
So you did some reading in the history section. Between all the manual labor you've been doing, and your living conditions, or, well, lack thereof, you're a lot more determined than I expected.
You've been keeping tabs on me?
I do have one suggestion. There's something I still need to do. And that something is here in 1985. I just need you to wait until that's finished. Actually, I'd really appreciate your help with it. It does involve you, after all. When it's finally all over, then you can ask me to do whatever you want. How's that sound?
Anything I want? No, What I want is to go back to my own time.
If you're sure. Still, think it over. My base is over there on the second floor.
you going?
I'm wearing the uniform. Where do you think? Oh, right. Your yakisoba pan's on the desk inside. Wow, was that your stomach? You haven't eaten anything since yesterday, huh? Go ahead. The door's unlocked.
You can't trick me with food. I'm not an animal.
Stop being stubborn and go get some breakfast.
Where'd he go now? Maybe he really was just manipulating me. Well, it is yakisoba pan. Not much I could do. Well, as long as I've got it. So good. The sauce is so sweet, yet so spicy. That hit the spot. If he's in that uniform, he's probably going to school. But what's he trying to accomplish there? For now, I should find Okino again. It won't do me any good if he slips away. I might as well check my old school.
For decades, Hijiyama-kun. You can stop worrying about it.
We will never stop until our foes lie dead. I'm not about to forget my duty, Okino. Where to next?
Don't get ahead of yourself. We're not done here.
Reinforcements! I see Kaijuu gathering from across the whole city.
I'll release some more drones to expand our search range.
Good. Leave the fisticuffs to me.
What I'm worried about is the G-molars in the back. You see them?
G-molar? Is that what you call the big round ones?
No, G-molar. As in, with the letter G? It stands for... You know what? Never mind. A G-molar is a Deimos built for excavation. It uses the spinning blades on its back to dig into the ground. They need to bore a path to the terminal. It's the core of their strategy. And we need to stop them.
A slowpoke like that? All I need is one strike to take that one out.
They can withstand intensely high pressures and break through any rock. If you underestimate it, you're the one who's going to get taken out.
Is that where they're headed?
Yes. That's the point closest from the surface to the terminal. But your Sentinel's a first gen, which means more mobility. That'll come in handy here. Can you take out some Kaijuu on your way there?
I don't have much choice. We're going in!
Thank you.
next.
In place. Now that we've got access to them, you should be able to command them yourself. Let the terminal attack the Kaijuu directly.
We can make the saucer itself attack them?
Let's give this one a shot. This phase plasma EMP.
Designated targets within range.
That was amazing. Let's fire off some more of those.
Don't know if we can do that, but we have a couple other tricks up our sleeve. Let me take a look.
Activation confirmed. All the hostiles in range destroyed themselves. Like magic.
If we had that kind of weaponry, you should have told me. Why bother with the Sentinels when we have this?
takes time to activate. And if we get taken out before it's ready, then it's all over.
It means the terminal would be fully locked down. Nobody could ever open it again.
Is that a bad thing? This is Renya Goto. You are one of the compatible pilots from Sector 5. Who are you communicating with?
I'd really rather not deal with this. Don't tell him, Hijiyama-kun.
No one. I'm fighting solo.
Sentinel signals detected.
Sentinels are being activated in another location. Number 17 and number 19. Just how many Sentinels are online now? So we made it through.
Minami-san.
Nachan.
What are you guys talking about so seriously over here?
Nothing really. Just talking about what our dreams were last night.
Oh yeah? Anything interesting?
Not especially. Just wondering about stuff. Like if dreams are influenced by the movies we see.
Oh, yeah. That video you asked for the other day. I was just about to bring it to you.
No way! Yes! This is it! Thanks a bunch!
I was super bummed, you know? I couldn't record last week's UFO mysteries. That baseball game was going on for frickin' ever. Special series airing on TV. All about the latest UFO discoveries. I'm so glad I got a recording of it.
I haven't watched the video you lent me yesterday yet.
Come on! You gotta watch EXT! It's a classic. I saw it in the theater 3 times at least. You can't talk about aliens without seeing that movie.
I don't really intend on talking about aliens anyway.
Thanks for recording this.
No problem.
An alien stranded on Earth establishes a bond with a young boy in this sci-fi movie. It's a real 1982 classic. Bet you're thinking, here she goes about those UFOs again.
No, not at all.
You'd be the same if you watched this. They're already here on Earth, you know.
Yeah, they look like octopuses and want to destroy us all, right?
No, no, no. You've got it all wrong. That's from a book. You're thinking of the War of the Worlds.
Oh, Nachan. There's no stopping you once you get going on this stuff.
Just watch. One of these days, I'll work for NASA. And I'm gonna find a real alien.
You're gonna have to get better grades in science, then.
Oh man, you're right. A classic sci-fi novel by that one famous writer. It features Martians that look like octopuses. They have 3-legged weapons called tripods, and use them to invade the Earth. Get this back to you soon.
Take your time.
See you guys.
Bye.
See you later.
Fuyusaka-san, we have to go to the audiovisual room.
Oh, that's so right. Stoked!
Everyone's already there.
Gonna pop in my headphones, turn off all the lights.
Yuki-chan!
Yuki-chan! Huh. You still haven't gotten your new uniform yet?
Oh. Yeah, who the hell knows? But never mind that. What are you smiling about? Something good on that videotape?
Oh, this? Okay. It's a recording of a TV show on UFOs. A friend let me borrow it.
That explains it. Glad to see Dr. Space is still alive and well.
I'm weird, aren't I?
Of course not. It makes me happy, actually, to know you're still my Nachan.
But maybe don't call me Dr. Space anymore. We've outgrown our kid nicknames, don't you think?
Whatever you say.
Well, if it isn't Takamiya.
Oh, gotcha.
So that Kuri gang you beat up, they're hanging around our school now. What are you gonna do about it?
What are you, my mom?
Huh?
I'm no damsel in distress. I can take care of my own shit. So beat it, Pinhead.
What did you say to me?
Okay, chill out, Ogata-kun. You don't need to start a fight in the middle of the hallway.
I didn't start anything. She's the one walking around here like she owns the place.
Come on, you too, Yuki-chan.
Fine. Sorry, Nachan.
What the? Well, that was anticlimactic.
Yuki-chan.
Don't worry. That stuff happens all the time to me. Oh, by the way, can I come watch you practice again today?
Sure.
There's the bell.
Better get back to class.
See you soon.
As ever, Natsuno. Get a better time today?
Oh. Well, it was kinda windy today. Running against it and all, you know how it is.
Hey, first year!
What's up, Senpai?
Me and the manager have to go and talk to the teacher. There's things to discuss about the next meet. Sorry, but could you handle the cleanup today?
Okay. Huh? Where did everybody go? Am I the only one still here? Another suspicious-looking man. I saw a couple of them in the schoolyard, too. I wonder what they're doing here. Seems like they're looking for something. Men dressed in black suits. Wait a minute! Could they really be men in black? An organization that monitors alien activity. Maybe. There's a UFO that's landed near here. A lone alien left behind by a UFO. Being pursued by relentless men in black. Its only hope is to be rescued by one chosen Earthling. Man, what a story that would be. Whoa! Sheesh, watch where you're going. Haven't seen that uniform before. Wonder what school he goes to. Secret agents rumored to deal in the extraordinary and silencing those who witness UFOs. They call them Men in Black. No one really knows much else. I'd better hurry and get on with the cleanup. Don't want Senpai to get mad. Okay, let's do this. Finally done. I'm too tired to change. Maybe I'll just go home in my gym clothes. I am pretty sweaty. What was that? Something's in there. Wait. What if...
What's going on? There a pervert in here?
Still totally dressed.
Hey, what the heck? What are you doing barging into the girls' locker room?
I heard you scream. I was just coming to help. Plus, all those creeps in black suits? Been seeing them everywhere. So, I thought...
You're the only creep around here, you moron! Get out of here already!
Damn, try to do something nice around here.
Hey there. This is wild. No way. It talks. Oh, man. This is just like the movies. No way. An alien. Are you an alien from space? Oh, my God. I'm the chosen one. Hey there, little guy. Oh, did I scare you? It's okay. I'm your friend. Can you understand me? You and I are friends. Okay, stay calm. Yes, it all makes sense. Those black suits all over campus? It's just like that one movie. They must be here to capture this alien. The thing they were looking for. This explains it. And that means... I must protect him.
I can't believe this is really happening. My dream is finally coming true.
BJ?
Is that your name? My name is Natsuno.
And our last and our code matched.
Huh?
Natsuno.
Yeah! That's me!
His name is BJ. His mission was to protect Earth from other evil aliens. I don't mean to be rude, but is that a spacesuit you're wearing? Like, is your brain inside of a jar or something?
Natsuno. Need memory cell.
That's amazing, BJ. Where'd you learn how to speak my language?
Go to gate.
Gate? I'm not sure I understand what you're talking about. But it's okay. I've seen the movie. You need to call your home planet, right? And then a UFO is going to come and rescue you. Don't worry. I'm going to help you.
Search gate.
Wow. This technology is crazy. You want to go there? I know exactly where that is. It's a shrine near school. Whoa, wait! You can't just go walking out like that. The black suits would spot you in a second.
The location BJ pointed out on the map. It's a shrine nearby the school.
I can get him there, but I'll have to hide him in something. I can get him there. My PE bag. Yeah, this'll do the trick.
A bag given out by the school. It can fit more than it looks. Maybe he can fit in here too. Sorry about the tight fit. Nuh-uh. You gotta keep your head down. I'll get you to where you need to go. Just hang tight, okay?
Okay, doesn't seem like we were followed. This is it, Tokisaka Shrine. This place has been here forever. A pretty good hiding place too, now that I think about it. I mean, who would have thought somewhere like this was really a hub of extraterrestrial alien activity? All right. We're here, BJ.
Designated sector.
Wow. This is awesome, BJ.
DJ, wait up! Don't leave me behind! Jeez, this is getting pretty crazy even by dream standards. One second we're at the shrine, then we're surrounded by this weird light. And now we're in this place? What the heck happened to this city? It looks like there was a war. There's more?
The government has released a statement at 5:40 p.m. Japan time. Communications with major cities around the world have not yet been restored. It is likely that these cities have also come under attack by the same unknown enemy that has besieged Japan. Domestically, multiple locales are reporting serious damages. Currently, the unknown enemy has made landfall, swarming a large area across the bay. They are now thought to be headed in the direction of Kasumicho in Sakura Ward.
That was news footage. Wait, no! That's near our school. Is this... are we in my town? I need to know more.
It's hard to see here, but we have to understand. What can only be described as monsters have descended upon our town. It's quite difficult to comprehend. I see five, six, seven? No. There's more every time I look. What are they? Some say we are finally witnessing a takeover of aliens from space. Could this really be the end of humanity? Will our species not live to see past 2064? They're nearly upon us. To all of you watching, good luck.
2064? We're in the future? 80 years to be exact. This can't be real. Can it? Hey, where are you going? Those things do have one extra leg, but they're just like the tripods. Weapons used by aliens to invade Earth. And now they're destroying my home. Is this really happening? Was Earth really attacked by aliens? Do they want to destroy humanity? BJ, why? Why did we come here?
Memory cell.
Yeah, I know, but what is that? You're looking for this?
Sentinel number 17.
doing just fine, Natsuno-san. You're a natural.
This was his last gift to me. I gotta do this right so I don't let him down. Don't we have a bunch of bad guys everywhere already? Should we really be deployed all the way out here?
Our sentinels were designed chiefly for long-range attacks. I was taught that my primary tactic should be long-distance annihilation. Never give them a chance to close in.
So if they do get too close, that's bad news?
Well, we've got electromagnetic battering rams for both arms in case of close-quarters combat. But we can't let them surround us. I don't know if we could fight our way out of that.
Okay, got it.
Warning! Dymal signatures approaching. Preparing to intercept. Initiating tactical analysis.
They're coming. Mirakun, they're coming! What do we do? Should we shoot?
Stay calm, Natsuno-san. Get a clear look at the opposing forces. The enemy may have more numbers than us, but we can hit them all in one fell swoop.
Mirakun, I'm kinda shook up here.
We'll be okay. We can use the electromagnetic rounds. Shake them up instead.
Look, Mirakun! They're coming at us in one straight line!
I'm in the perfect position. Stay calm. Remember your training. They don't stand a chance. Did I get it? Threat suppressed.
That was awesome! You caught them all in one shot!
That electromagnetic round has the power of a salvo from 46-centimeter battleship-mounted cannons. But a weapon that powerful comes with high energy costs, and high risks to match. If you don't use it carefully, you might end up out of power at the worst possible moment.
Roger that! Gonna be okay. Definitely.
Shot. Here we go. A hit! Got one!
Let's go, Natsuno. Go away! Hit!
For a first-time pilot, those were some impressive moves out there.
Couldn't have done it without you, Mirakun.
Warning. Dymo signatures identified. Enemy in range.
What? There's more? How many of these guys are there?
This isn't good. Looks like they're deploying wide-range attackers of their own. Let me check the Sentinel's data. Maybe we have a dossier in here somewhere. There we go. A surface wrecker. Colloquially called a twin tail. Is that all we have?
It's coming, Mirakun. Do we attack?
Wait, I think we have new enemies inbound. Actually, isn't that...
Sentinels number 13 and 15. Are they friendly?
We're activating Aegis. This terminal will close soon.
What? Juro-kun? You're in a Sentinel too? It is you, Nachan! We're here to help! No way! You too, Iori? What's going on?
Thank you, Juro-kun. I couldn't have asked for better support.
We have to defend the terminal until the systems activate.
Nachan, let's do this together!
Thank you.
not throwing away my shot. They don't stand a chance. A hit! Got one!
What now?
Back down. Where are they? Not throwing away my shot.
Number 19. Defensive mode active.
Gotta keep it together.
This is usually a good shortcut, but it is so gross today. Muddy as heck. My shoes are soaked. What's up? You look bummed.
It's nothing.
Thinking about how no one talks to you again? Is that what's got you down? It's just 'cause you're so quiet, Megumi. People take that as you thinking you're better than them. Or that you're cold and distant. Not sure which is worse. They just need to get to know the real Megumi. The one who's a hopeless romantic. And a cool, laid-back girl just like everyone else. Maybe then they'd have an easier time talking to you. Hey, you should try posting videos online like me. It could really help you come out of your shell.
I think I'll pass. You really are great at singing, Tomi.
You watched my Inaba Rabbit video?
Mm-hmm. I never knew you were so talented.
Well, you're in luck. I'm posting a new one when I get home. Water.
Probably just a car headlight.
Hmm.
everything just fall from the sky? Are you okay? Ah, oh, jeez. I'm completely soaked. And my umbrella got blown away. What a drag. Holy crap. We could have totally died just now. What even is that thing? Could it be a piece of an airplane? No, that's not it. But what then? Oh, this is wild. I gotta document this. Oh no, where'd my phone go? A light. And it's moving? This seems dangerous. What if it, like, blows up? We gotta report this to the police. Right. Something's happening. Get out of there! Just popped up out of nowhere. What the? You saw it too, right? Where did he come from? Are you all right?
Where am I? No. When am I?
When? Well, today is October...
No. The year. What year is it right now?
Oh, it's... 2024.
2024? I must have been forcefully shifted here. The front line's been broken. It's over. It's all over.
Should I call an ambulance?
Who are you?
I'm just from the school nearby.
No. Then that means this place is next. I'm Juro Izumi, and I've come from the future. This timeline, they're coming.
A cat. Aw, it looks so fluffy. Come here, Fluffy.
Aww. Are you all right? You look a little lost.
I was just thinking. In 1985, the West Building doesn't even exist yet.
I needed to see you. Just one last time.
One last time?
They're coming. And number 13 is the only one that can still fight. I have to go.
No, you can't. They won't let you. Taking back that robot, trying to fight by yourself, it's It's not a good plan, Juro. You couldn't defeat them even with all your friends.
It's true. I don't know if I'll be able to protect you all. But I can't do nothing.
But you haven't even recovered yet.
Megumi, I really am grateful to you.
So, this is goodbye?
I hope that it's not, but...
Megumi, this is bad. Juro Izumi. They're here, just like you said they would be. And now monsters are flooding the port in droves.
Right. Megumi, tell me. I've told a woman named Morimura about you. When the time comes, you must listen to what she says.
Yakushiji-san? I need you to stay focused.
Miss Morimura, how is Juro doing?
You must forget about Juro Izumi. The Juro you knew no longer exists. There was nothing else we could do. From now on, you cannot go near him.
But...
it's for his own good. No, wait!
Juro!
Huh?
This is the school you attend.
It is?
How about we head back to the nurse's office now? It's important to take your medicine, you know.
Stop. You have to stay away. He's Juro Kurabe now. Not Juro Izumi.
I don't understand.
He is not the same person. Giving him a new identity was the only way to save him.
That can't be possible.
It was the only way. I'm sure he would agree. It had to be done. So for now, you need to stay away. At this point, he is still very unstable. Trust me, you're doing this for him.
Kitty from before.
I am a cat, not a kitty.
What?
All right, settle down. No need to make a scene.
People are gonna start to think you're crazy.
A cat just... talk to me? I wasn't imagining it. This cat is talking to me.
That's stupid. Cats can't talk. You might want to try thinking before you speak.
Aren't you supposed to be smart, Megumi Yakushiji?
How do you know my name?
I know everything about you. You're the one who called me, after all.
Did?
Yes. And now I'm here to grant you your wish. Your wish to save Juro Izumi.
Looks like I hit a nerve.
So yeah, I can do it. I can get his memories back. Don't believe me? Oh, of course you wouldn't.
It does sound too good to be true, doesn't it?
Well, I don't go around granting wishes for free. In exchange,
I need you to do something for me. After you agree to a binding contract, that is.
Assuming this isn't a dream. Or a hallucination. Or some kind of cruel joke. What exactly would I need to do for you?
I come from another world. One that was destroyed. Destroyed by a relic of an ancient civilization. It is called the Deimos Code. It spreads like a nasty curse, and has begun to infect this world, too. I must find all the codes and set things right again. That is my mission. And the no big deal job you get to do.
If it's so easy, why don't you just do it yourself?
You're not serious, are you?
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a cat.
You really want to leave the fate of the world to a cat? I don't even have thumbs. If I screw up, you're dead too. You're only damning yourself if you refuse.
If I told anyone about this, they'd laugh and call me crazy. I'm sorry, but this all just seems so impossible.
There's nothing impossible about it.
All right, I'll give you some time to think about it.
I suppose it's a good thing you're skeptical.
Instead of some idiot who believes everything she hears.
Make no mistake. You will accept my contract. It's just a matter of time.
If it really is true, and there is a way to bring back Juro, then I'd make a deal with the devil if I had to.
like any other punks.
Activation confirmed. That area is now secure.
Hey, he's that second year.
Renya Goto. He's from the future. Further into the future than me.
Yakushiji, prepare to intercept. The D forces have changed course.
We won!
Let's go. All right. That's the gang from Curry High. What's going on there?
I'm done talking.
Hey, Wajima. Trying to get a date?
Amiguchi. Got nothing to do with you. Get out of here.
Threatening a girl? Not a good look, man.
You think these chumps are a threat to me? Really? Just another pack of posers. What? Gotta call in your punk friends to take me on?
He ain't with us.
Otherwise known as Tak of Curry High. One of the top dogs in the gang at Nigakuri Industrial School.
You stay out of this.
Sorry, but you know I'm always on the lady's side.
You think she's gonna fall for that shit? That's Takamiya from Suzu High.
Wait, the gang leader? The one who beat all you guys up? No way!
I only trashed three of these clowns.
Now it's payback time. Can't let some chick get away with disrespecting us. We got a reputation.
How you doing? The name's Amiguchi.
Back off, lover boy.
Still running that mouth. Now come on.
Bad move.
Hey, cut that out.
Last time I'm gonna say it, Amiguchi. Walk away. Did you seriously just...
Newsflash, buddy. I can't walk away from a cutie in trouble.
Amiguchi!
Time to go. Follow me.
Wajima, man. You know that guy's an amateur boxer, right?
My days are numbered, huh? Well, do I get a last wish, Takamiya-san? Because I gotta say, I'd love to know your first name.
Does this guy hear himself?
What? Sorry, you're gonna have to speak up.
It's Yuki. Yuki Takamiya.
I'm Shu Amiguchi from Sakura.
Huh?
What's up?
That's where I'm transferring to.
You're kidding! Well, hey, that means it's gotta be destiny. You wanna go get a drink somewhere?
I'm good. You can just let me off. I got places to be.
Well, I'll drive you.
I'll take the train.
Really, it's fine. Where am I headed?
Take a hint, man. The crosswalk in front of the Shikishima building in Aoi.
I know it. Gogyo Street, right? Big commercial district. What, you got a part-time job?
Look, you want to make this an interrogation, I'm getting off.
Aw. Okay, you win. I'll save the questions for later. Just hang on tight. We're going full throttle.
Thanks for the ride, I guess. But your driving sucks, man.
Hey, you got a boyfriend?
Hell no.
Oh, cool. When do you start school?
I'm trans- transferring next week.
Can't wait. Man, she's cute. Bombshell like that, sending those curry guys to the hospital? I've never met anyone like her before. I just might have fallen for her. I knew it. That was Ms. Morimura. And this is the Shikishima building. Shikishima Industries. They're the ones who make ships and planes, right? What's our school nurse doing in there? Guess that's it for the Type 98 bipeds. Turned out to be pretty useless in close combat. Wish I'd had some arms. Maybe then we'd stand a chance. Yeah, a big metal weaponized punching arm. Would've been great.
Hopefully Kisaragi-san and the others managed to escape. As long as they got to the shifter gate, they should be okay.
You realize how far we are from that gate. Too far for us to make it.
Don't give up yet. Can you check that 98 over there? Pop the maintenance hatch. We're not out of options yet.
You really think there's a point in fighting anymore?
Not fighting. Escaping.
Right. It was through shifting that we got the 98s into this era. So it could be linked to a shifter. It might just get us out of here.
I've already input the shift coordinates. You disengage the auto control and switch to manual.
Where are you going?
We're going to need more power if we want to jump. I'll see if we can get it out of the downed 98.
A direct feed, huh? Looks okay. Basically everything's operational aside from the legs. Dream again. That's definitely not how she usually looks. I know that was Ms. Morimura. Huh. A giant mecha, a ruined city, and a gorgeous teacher in a cat suit. Jeez, like a kid who's been watching too much anime. But man, I still remember how the ground felt under my feet. That felt way too real. Did I leave the TV on? Kinda late for a music show. I feel like I recognized those lyrics, too.
Oh, she's that new idol. Been getting big lately. Turn itself back on. Is it broken?
Finally. I finally found you.
Now it's a drama. Late night TV gets weird.
I've been looking for you for so long. Please help me. Shu Amiguchi. You're the only one I can turn to, Shu-kun.
What the heck? Is this a hidden camera thing?
No. This is no TV show. Shu-kun, I'm talking to you through the TV. Please, save me.
John, we've got Kaijuu on all sides here.
I don't take orders from you. I gotta find Natsuno.
Wait, something's coming up. It's a Sentinel. Number 22?
Number 22, advancing. Two aerial models, which means Amiguchi and Takamiya, I presume.
It's just Goto.
We're going to have the terminal defend itself. I'll need your help.
Screw you, buddy. Do it yourself. If I don't find Natsuno, fast!
There! I finally got through! Yuki-chan, it's me!
Natsuno! I'm glad you're safe! Wait, you got in? I thought I told you that thing was dangerous!
Just hold on! I'm on my way!
What? No! No, you stay back where it's safe! We got buttloads of Kaijuu over here! Damn it! Goto, we gotta do something, now!
Glad to hear you're feeling so cooperative.
I see things in the air. Are those enemies too?
I've confirmed their position. Those are aerial daimos called hunters.
Great. We got flyers now?
They specialize in aerial mobility, much like our fourth generation Sentinels. Melee attacks won't reach them. We can't rely on ground-based missiles either.
Kinda short on anti-air options here.
Amiguchi-kun, just collect the metachips. They can expand our mech's functions and unlock new weapons.
How about you guys handle this tech stuff, and I just kick the shit out of them.
Oh boy, we all better watch out for her.
I can keep this thing moving.
Okay, let's do this.
splitting up.
Some of those guys look pretty tough. Okay, there's a lot of them, but as long as we stay cool and stick to the plan...
These clowns are gonna need more than numbers to take me down. You want a piece of me, shitheads? Come and get it!
What now?
Confirmed. That easy.
off the plan. Number 21, on the move.
Now then. Good timing. Hit. Target destroyed. Activation confirmed. This area's terminal has been shut down.
Wow! Did you see that, Yuki-chan? That UFO must have some unbelievable power!
Calm down, Amiguchi. We still gotta meet up with Nachan.
Calm down, she says. Like she wasn't the one raging out a second ago.
Man, this is rough.
No way out. Where'd it go?
Wait!
You must know who I am, don't you? That's why you've been following me.
Of course I do. You can't escape us, eh, Sekigahara?
Sekigahara? What do you want from me? Tell me! Guess you have a death wish.
Wait! It's because you came from another dimension.
Another dimension? Enough with the games. Tell me the truth.
Resistance is futile. Surrender now, or else.
If you won't answer my questions, then talking to you is what's futile. Another dimension. Could that really be true? Even if it is, there's no way I'd be able to tell. My memories, they're gone. Good. He's still alive. I made sure to set it to stun, not kill. Just who are these guys? Doesn't look like he brought any backup. Guess he's my only pursuer for now.
Phaser. Hey, Sekigahara, phaser.
I should have two or three shots left if I can serve power. This gun does feel a bit out of the ordinary. Could it really be from another dimension? As long as it's set to stun, it won't kill anybody. But it's strange. Why do I know how to use this?
Hey,
Sekigahara. It's no use. I can't remember anything. But that's what he called me. It has to mean something. Hey, Sekigahara. That name doesn't sound familiar. But it apparently belongs to me. Maybe he has something on him that'll give me a clue. Just a pair of handcuffs in his pocket. And some old communication device? It's huge. All he has left on him is his wallet. You won't mind if I borrow these, will you? I'd better not use this here. Its range looks to be only 1 or 2 kilometers. That means his little friends can't be too far. If I mess with it now, they'll know I'm nearby. An outdated transceiver for communication purposes. It has a very limited range. Nothing in here but cash. Might as well put it to good use. I haven't eaten a thing in 2 days, after all. Hang on. This is strange. The designs on these bills look completely different. There's even a 500 yen bill. Aren't those out of print? And these coins are from back in the Showa era. A fancy leather wallet. There are a few bills and coins inside. No credit cards, though. Public transit is too risky. It's likely under surveillance. It might be safest to travel along the river. But before that, I should really get something to eat. 2 days ago, I woke up in that alley. My memory's gone. Since then, I've been on the run non-stop. Where am I? How did I get here? I can't remember anything. What is this? Some kind of gun? Why would I have something like this? Is this thing real? Why would I be carrying a weapon? Everything is a complete blank. Why am I here? I don't even remember my own name. Hey, miss. Are you okay? She isn't breathing. I wonder what happened here. It's no use. I still can't remember anything. Is it possible that I did this? Looks like she's bleeding from the abdomen. Based on this evidence, the gun appears to be the most likely cause of death. Is it possible this woman and I know each other? All I know is I woke up next to her with a gun in my hand. Was I the one who killed her? This is where I woke up. Did I miss anything? Pills? It's highly likely these belong to me. All right. I should see if that woman has anything useful on her. It might serve as a clue to what happened here. Oral NM C0204 is printed on the label. The bottle's made of plastic. There's nothing inside. Something in her skirt pocket. A piece of paper with numbers written on it. Are there any other clues around here? The note says 443-685-3214. What could it mean? A password of some sort? There's nothing else here. I haven't checked my own pockets yet. Let's see. An ID card. A student ID to be specific. And a key. But to what? ID card. appears to be someone else's student ID. Sakura High School, Class 1B. Iori Fuyusaka. Fuyusaka. Her face does look familiar, but I can't remember how I know her. It's uncanny, though. Almost like she's important to me, in one way or another. It's a student ID from Sakura High School. It appears to belong to a female student. Iori Fuyusaka, Class 1B. There's an emblem on it. Maybe it's a car key? Someone dropped an envelope here. Could it have something to do with that woman? Whatever's inside seems to have stayed dry. There's nothing written on the envelope. Some documents are inside. There's a note and what looks like a personnel file inside. Chihiro Morimura. Occupation, teacher. There are instructions written on the note. If capture is not possible, then shoot to kill. A note that was included with the files on Morimura. It says, if capture is not possible, then shoot to kill. Chihiro Morimura, 31. Sakura High School nurse. A key member of Shikishima's weapon development team. Chihiro Morimura, 31. Sakura High School nurse. A key member of Chihiro Morimura. There's no doubt about it. That's who this woman is. Well, was.
This is the place.
Let's see what we can find.
Someone's coming. I won't be able to talk my way out of this one. I need to get out of here before they see me.
Check down this back alley, too.
They've got me surrounded. I need to hide. What a mess.
Where'd that boy run off to?
He has a gun. We'd best proceed with caution.
We're authorized to use deadly force if necessary.
Yes. We need to clean this up quickly.
If he gets away again, we're in deep shit.
Let's contact HQ and tell them we're on it.
I'll leave that to you. We'll monitor public transit. He can't have gone far.
Sounds like I'm the one they're after. And that means I must be their culprit. Why can't I remember? No time for that now. I can't let myself be captured. At least until I figure this all out for myself. What do I do now? If I don't get my memories back, what'll happen to me?
Hey.
Did you need something?
You stick out like a sore thumb in this part of town. Get yourself somewhere with lots of people.
A note that was included with the files on Morimura. It says, if kept, did I kill her? Did someone order me to do it? Chihiro Morimura, 31. Sakura High School nurse. A key member of Shikishima's weapon development team. The one I found dead.
I still don't know how they do it. But they're able to track your general location.
Wait, who are you?
I'm here to return the package I borrowed from you.
A package?
Yeah, I left it over there.
understand. Who are you? Do you know me?
I'm not here for small talk. Coming here at all was risky enough as it is. Just go get your package. See ya.
That girl said this belongs to me?
Hello. I can't imagine how seeing this must make you feel. Forgive me for the theatrics. I didn't have much choice. I'm sure you've noticed by now. My name is A. Sekigahara. I'm you. If everything went according to plan, then I'm talking to myself, but with no memories. We don't have much time, so I'm only telling you what you need to know. This is not your world. You're a human from another dimension. This place you're in right now, your stay here was intended to be temporary. But there was an accident. A very grave one. And now many people are unable to return home. Well, you are stuck here as well. But don't give up yet. There's still a way back. Unfortunately, I can't tell you here. You understand now, don't you? If they see this recording, they'll know. So I've hidden the information you need elsewhere. Its location is known only to me. You must find it. And don't get caught. If you do, there'll be no escape. You have to trust me. I only hope you make the right choice.
Supposed to believe all that. Still, it does line up with what those men in black were saying. First things first, I need to get out of here. If what that girl said is true, then I'm not safe here.
what's our plan? Here we go. A hit! Enemy unit destroyed. They've got their sights on me.
What to do?
With an enemy threat range.
Deploying decoys.
Don't screw with me!
The practice round's over. My turn now. Number 11. I'll make it moving out.
Stay on guard. Beginning movement.
Next move.
I have to focus.
Defensive mode active.
What now?
I have to focus.
Sentinel number 10.
Thank you.
Defensive
what next?
Mode active.